Alright then, first things first, I have some bad news. For some reason, Raptor decided to corrupt the file of the last campaign mission, episode 10, all of it, and lots of shit happened. Unfortunately, there's no way to go back. So, we're just gonna have to leave it to previously. It's sad too, because once again, everything that I predicted came true.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Hold it right there.
She's trying to activate the ship's self-destruct mechanism.
As you can see, Whitman wasn't so lip.
Self-destruct sequence
initiated. It appears my bright young assistant has made the last move. Now, have I made things clear to you?
Jessica!
I'm sorry, Parker.
See you guys.
Yeah, that part was sad. But the only thing that happened last episode was that she died. But it was a shame. And here's the final boss, I believe. Or something close to that, at least. Revelations. What the hell am I supposed to fight this thing?
Extraction is not possible at this time. I'll execute a holding pattern. Patrick out.
What have they created?
We can do this, Chris.
No, we can't. Fight this guy without any ammo. Wow, right on cue. That's funny.
Fire chill.
Where? See, I told you. I'm just gonna move out of my way. Is he even above there, or is he just beyond the difficulty? Yep. As you can see, Rock Block is the best. And I sure hope this guy drops off some ammo for us. Stop. I can see the face.
I dropped off some ammo for you.
My god, this is the city boss fight. I wonder if I'm gonna win it the first time with this. Ammo for you status dropped off. You know, you are welcome to help. Shouldn't you, you fucking? Okay, only this last one. Drop off some ammo for me. Drop off some ammo for me. I think this is the fucked up that shot. I'm not actually supposed to. I'll drop off some ammo for you. And move. Fuck's sake. Pretty sure this is. Easy.
Is it over?
Incredible! Both of you!
Really, is that it?
I'll drop down a ladder! Come on!
Now
it
can't be lucky, there's something glowing in there. About 5 seconds left, so. Yeah, amazing.
Hold on, I'll get us out of here.
No, not yet. We can't let this thing roam free.
Agreed.
Fucking heavy weapons out of nowhere. God damn it.
Can't hit it from here. Take us closer.
I can't.
Trust me.
You bogeys.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
Launch grenade. Jill's actually helping all my Jill. This is my partner or something. That's a nice change. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, doesn't matter. Okay. Dude, this thing is yelling at me in the casino. That's just like a shit. This is where I get five. It's over. God, why are these all these things? Is this part of the cancer brush or something? go. You know, this has ended the exact same way as Resident Evil 5. Shooting people with big guns
and rocket launchers. And that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. He was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yes, I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grecia.
Ooh, plot thickens. Or not? Okay. Because we skipped the last chapter because video games, you're gonna continue this until it's done.
Are we in hell?
Yes. They call it Terra Grecia.
We should get to the command room.
Okay.
We have to hurry, your HQ is done for.
Now I don't have any bullets in fucking. This isn't fair at all.
Commissioner Lansdale was right.
Yeah. The boss has pushed for an expansion of the FBC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. Could be good PR, really.
Yeah, maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FBC has a lot of growing to do.
Come on, if I'm just someone playing a video game.
Damn these things!
I'll help you, Raymond.
Raymond! Jessica, help me! Has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
You're not convincing me. Come on, grab on.
We are winning.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
Yeah, speaking of all this shit, I wonder what happened to Raymond and Jessica. Because Raymond went after a shot at Parker, so
Who armed them? And the BOWs. These terrorists must be brought to justice. Blast it.
Blast it. No one says that, dude.
It's alright. I can buy you some time. Go on without me.
You're too young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
Stop. What the fuck is it doing? Jesus. Jump rope or something. Let's see. Well, where's the head? Who cares? He's dead now. Can I go in here? Open the door. Stop breathing like that, Raiden. It's creepy. How am I supposed to live here like
this? Not good. You're losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
Well, I still have a single, pill.
We should be okay here.
Oh, okay. Let's put him at a door. It's not like the door, anything can come from.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
And then he's dead.
Okay. Alright, let's go, Parker.
You're confusing me right now. Jessica isn't a complete bitch. Like, that's her entire job in the plot, just to be the person you betrayed. However, right now, she isn't that at all. I don't know why. Well, I suppose that she's working for the FBC and she's like, I'm so evil. Look at me, kill a bunch of people. I shot your partner. Oh well. They'll probably never explain it. And if they do, it's probably gonna be gone. Because that's how it works.
Guys will grow up is with a little towel snap.
I'm not gonna find anything.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games.
I must move upstairs. Big bolts. I still don't understand why I have body armor. I'm fighting things with razor sharp claws. I don't think body armor is handy.
This is hideous.
This is four.
This way.
Yeah, this is four. And this is the giant floor on the wall. Pretty easy.
The med unit should be down here.
Jokes on you, I know exactly where it is. Boss, like. Snake. See, I don't even know how I dodged that. The dodge in this game make any sense. Oh god, I can use this now. How come we need to get that for him, but we just can't give him up?
Here we are. Just what I needed.
This should do for the meantime.
He's gonna be dead, isn't he?
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble. We have to go back.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't take it out. It's not his fault.
Yeah, I don't get it. He's like, oh, fucking Raymond, why you die? Shit, fucking asshole. Jesus. I wonder if that actually did anything. Oh, I'll take a big punch. Good thing, that makes sense. Seriously, whoever made that animation. He swings his arm and just slaps him with the side of his fist. God damn.
I'm surrounded! I don't know if I can...
Listen to me, you are not going to die. I order you to stay alive. We're coming!
got one of my work coming, friend. Wait for me.
They just keep coming! I'm fine, but they might...
Hey, you held out good there.
Just leave the fighting to us. We'll show you how it's done.
Let's keep jumping over. Calm down. Spies everywhere.
All right. Yeah. Safe and sound.
I'm gonna give
now
you
we can
the
take care of our little cadet.
How bad are you hurt? All right, cadet. Now you owe me one.
Too bad, because you die.
I get it. You want justice served. No more heroics. And I'm getting the whole unit killed.
And guess what he does?
Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should
ease the pain. Hair. Oh, I'm never gonna get over it.
I should be able to walk.
Then follow us. The elevator to the command room is right there.
It surprises me that we didn't see more of Rachel in this game. Because, like, she was a plot point for a little bit, but then she's bang. Nope. You were killed at once, and I just gotta see you. After the place is flooded, done. I was hoping she'd be more like... I don't know, was it Jessica in the first game? Yeah, that was pretty spooky. It's still making his noises.
Where are you, cadet?
Something is off.
What now?
Think about it. The delivery and dispatchment of these POWs.
That looks
too professional. And how they managed to evade the FBC's vast intelligence network. It just doesn't add up. Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Cadets, you're stepping out of bounds. I'm not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Like that, yeah, doesn't matter who we are. Who don't get so good to see? Fuck it. Parker deserved to die.
For the love of God, just
the command room's close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know.
Just let him
hurt,
die.
But try to keep up, cadet.
His name. Always have much respect because he's the only person in this game that I was wrong about. Did a big kill? Yeah, kill it. Easy. I don't even know why I'm picking the bullets. I don't need them to steal. But, for fuck's sake.
We'll take care of this. Cadet, you find shelter in the command.
Yes, sir. I'm on my way.
Yes, sir, I'm on my way. This is the thing that doesn't walk slowly to lose something.
Looks like Raymond got through.
Hit the command room.
And then we know what happens next.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order.
He's not even trying.
Enjoy the rest of the celebration of
evil
Queen Dido, Norman.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Man, that's so silly.
Full soon shalt thou be where thine eyes shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
Seriously? Wait, is that Raymond? How?
Okutu. Jessica has escaped. We were so close.
Hey. Sorry, Raymond. You were right. All along.
The ship's sinking. You gotta leave. Goddamn.
Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on, we're getting out of here.
Easy.
That's the spirit, cadet.
Oh, we're gonna see Rachel again, aren't we?
Raymond realized that Morgan was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together. The whole Veltro Revival Act.
The mountain hideout, the coordination of the ships, all to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work. Both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up
yet.
How
fast is that helicopter going?
They've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terra Grigia panic. But there was a third.
Oh, please.
Final Queen.
Oh my. The plot thickens. Well, now. That was, to say the least, it was interesting. There's probably going to be at least one more, or it's going to say that I'm going to have to play the hardest difficulty to get it, in which case I'll do that. I want to have some fun with this game. Well then, we got everything cleaned up, really. So then. That's it for today. See you when I see ya.